Ophir-Spiricon is the global leader in precision laser measurement. With over 30 years of product innovation, including Ophir Optronics power meters and sensors, and Spiricon beam profiling systems. The success of many laser applications depends on beam quality in terms of focusability of the beam. A laser beam propagating through free space will be at a minimum radius value at one location along the beam path. This location is known as the beam waist. However, the waist of many lasers are not physically accessible, and even when available, are very difficult to measure and locate with precision. To solve this problem and other measurement difficulties, a lens is used to create an artificial caustic that preserves the m-squared properties of the input beam and allows calculations of the original beam's waist widths, divergence, waist locations, and such things as astigmatism and Rayleigh length. A lens with known optical properties is used to create a beam waist and the focused region or caustic where these measurements are performed. The m-squared measurement is derived from a curve that is fitted to the artificial caustic's beam widths as the beam propagates. Performing an m-squared measurement with an Ophir-Spiricon beam propagation analyzer, such as the m-squared 200 and m-squared 200S, is quite simple. The systems are completely integrated, consisting of a high-resolution camera, automated optical train consisting of translation stage, two automated ND filter wheels, and distortion-free focusing lenses. The focusing lenses are interchangeable, allowing the user to change wavelength regions without disassembling the system. The M2 200S optical train uses a fixed position lens and camera with a moving stage which changes the beam's camera path length, allowing the instrument to measure the beam diameter at precise distances from the lens. The M2 system automatically translates the camera through the beam's waist to measure where the beam focuses and how it diverges. The user configures the software with a laser wavelength, focal length of the lens, distance between the laser and system, beginning and ending point of the run, and the sampling increment in millimeters. The system automatically analyzes the beam by scanning the focusing caustic. When transitioning from the close far field through the focus and then into the distant far field, the intensity of the beam at the camera will change significantly. The computer software selects the proper ND filter combination so that the beam's sample intensity is optimized at each point along the caustic. When necessary, the system performs the patented Ultracal, which resets the baseline in accordance with the ISO 11146-3 specification. Ultracal assures the measurements of the beam widths are as accurate as possible. Spiricon developed its Ultracal algorithm in the early 1990s. ISO later recognized this methodology to ensure beam measurement accuracy and ISO 11146-3 finalized in 2005. When 5 sample points have been accumulated, the software will predict the curve fit and readjust itself automatically as each additional sample is captured. When measuring in the waist, the system doubles the number of samples, thus enhancing the accuracy of the measurement. During the measurement cycle, the software displays the 2D beam profile for the current sample point along the caustic. After the run, the user can click any individual sample and observe the beam profile, allowing visual intuitive verification of the beam's behavior through focus. Outlying or anomalous points can be automatically or manually excluded from the curve fit calculations for more accurate results. The software presents measurements of m-squared, beam width, divergence, location of the waist, and the Rayleigh range on the X and Y axis. The solid lines present the best hyperbolic fit of the beam propagation equation to the measured points. The m-squared and other laser parameters are computed from this curve. The Spiricon M2 200S allows you to automatically measure your beam quality in under 2 minutes and is specifically developed for continuous and heavy manufacturing usage. Spiricon products are known for accuracy and ease of use. Using our patented Ultracal calibration method and auto-aperturing to exclude noise beyond the wings of the laser beam, you are assured of the most accurate beam measurements in the industry. The Ophir-Spiricon M2 200S allows laser researchers, laser manufacturers, and high-volume laser purchasers to ensure their lasers are the highest quality possible. For over 30 years, Ophir-Spiricon has met the challenge to consistently provide accurate and reliable laser measurement devices. Measuring your laser has never been easier. Call 866-755-5499 to discuss your laser application with a Spiricon sales engineer. Or visit us on the web at ophirspiricon.com. Ophir-Spiricon, the true measure of laser performance.